The differential looks complicated. Let's fasten a spoke, turning the spokes. This is fine. Let's see what happens when it won't drive the spokes, wide spaces between the spokes, more spokes. Further filling in the spaces between the spokes, more spokes.